President of Lucasfilm. You know, Star Wars was so jaw-dropping when I first saw it. It opened the door to exploring things that may have only existed in your imagination. And now could be explored in cinema.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm here, Pop.
Happy birthday.
It's Walt Disney's birthday.
Yes, it is.
And that's my way of wishing him a happy birthday.
Pardon?
That's my way of wishing him a happy birthday.
Awesome. Skyline. We must be patient, Vader is.
I was wondering if I could recruit you into the Schwartz. And I was wondering if you knew Dark Helmet.
That information is classified.
Well, it should be. But, you're looking really good.
We have tracked a rebel spy to this area. Someone is helping them evade capture. I wonder whether you are involved.
By the way.
No.
Then I will inform the Emperor that he is mistaken.
Can you take me?
Perhaps I should let you tell him yourself.
Just shoot it. You could do that. You can say the Emperor.
The Emperor thanks you for your support.
Good.
So, it is to be a battle of wills. I look forward to it.
Oh, yes. The sword is powerful. I think my sword is bigger than yours.
Do not feel so certain over that which you cannot control.
No. I'll take that as a...
Your service to the Empire is appreciated. Your loyalty is expected.
Good.
We part today on good terms. You would do well to maintain that course.
Thank you very much. That was fun.